Cole Palmer became the first player to score 4 goals in the first half of a Premier League match, as the forward repeatedly found the back of the net in Chelsea's extraordinary 4-2 win over Brighton at Stamford Bridge on Saturday. And this is how fans reacted